Hi everyone, welcome to my new video. In this video, we're talking about the endocytosis, pinocytosis, phagocytosis, and exocytosis. Firstly, talking about the endocytosis. Endocytosis means what? Endocytosis means any type of the material or the particle enter into the cell. Okay, this process is called as the endocytosis. Okay, it means endocytosis is the type of active transport. In our previous video, we saw that the active transport and the passive transport, right? Endocytosis is the type of active transport that moves particles such as large molecule, part of the cell, or even whole cell into a cell. Right now, there are different variations of endocytosis, but all share a common characteristics, right? And the plasma membrane of the cell invaginate, forming a pocket around the target particle. It means forming the vesicle around the target particle or the molecule. Right now, it means firstly form the vesicle and then enter this material into the cell. But in short, endocytosis means what? Entry of the material or the particle inside the cell is called as the endocytosis. Then going toward the phagocytosis. What is meant by the phagocytosis? Okay. During the phagocytosis, the solid food particle is engulfed by the cell. Right now, it means here in diagram we saw that here large particle present. Right now, this large particle engulfed by the plasma membrane here. Okay, it means engulf this material with the help of plasma membrane by extension of plasma membrane. Right now, it means this solid particle is trapped by the vesicle called as the phagosome. It means this vesicle is called as the phagosome. Right now, and this phagosome contact with the lysosome, then digestion of this solid food particle take place into the cytoplasm. Right now, and the undigested material thrown out from the body. Right, and whole this process is called as the phagocytosis. Right, it means this is particle engulfed by the plasma membrane, form one vesicle with this solid particle called as the phagosome. Then phagosome contact with the lysosome, digestion take place. Whole this process is called as the phagocytosis. Right now. Then going toward the pinocytosis. The phagocytosis and pinocytosis, similar process, only difference is that in phagocytosis, solid particle present, and in the pinocytosis, liquid particle present here. And what is meant by the pinocytosis? During the pinocytosis, the liquid food particle, here in diagram we can see that this liquid particle present outside the cell, right? And this liquid food particle is engulfed by the plasma membrane or the cell membrane. Right now, by extension of this plasma membrane, one vesicle form here trap this material into that vesicle, and then this vesicle separate from the plasma membrane, and this vesicle is nothing but the pinosome. Again, same process occur here. This pinosome or the vesicle along with liquid particle is contact with the lysosome, digestion take place here. Right now, undigested material thrown out from the body, and this digested material into the cytoplasm, they are used for their energy purpose by the different cell or the different organelle. Right now, this process is called as the pinocytosis. Right, then going toward the next one point, that is the exocytosis. Okay, so like that of the phago and pinocytosis, here same like that of the exo and endocytosis. Endocytosis means enter the material into the cell, and exocytosis means exit the material from the cell. Right now, it means in exocytosis, exit material from the cell. It means waste material exit from the cell. This process is called as the exocytosis. And this is the diagram of exocytosis. Here the exocytotic material present here. This exit material from the cell, that's why called as the exocytosis here. Then going toward the difference, exocytosis and the endocytosis. What happened in the endocytosis? It means here inject the molecule toward the cell inside, right? But in exocytosis, outside material, it means expelling molecule outside the cell. It means endo means entry and exo means exit. Then in endocytosis process leads to creation of vesicle. Here the vesicle creation occur here. But in exocytosis, destruction of vesicle occur here. Right now? And in endocytosis, different type of the nutrient, food particle, protein received by the body cell. Right now? But in exocytosis, what happen? Here discharge of different type of the material like enzyme, hormones and proteins. Right? This is about the exocytosis and the endocytosis. Right? Endocytosis is the signal receptor and exocytosis expelling waste from the body. Right? This is very important concept. Then the mechanism of receptor mediated endocytosis. Here the different ligands present in the diagram, cell membrane present or the plasma membrane. Right? Now, these are ligands or the particles are contact with the plasma membrane. This plasma membrane engulfs these particles. They may be solid form or the liquid form, right now, and then form the one vesicle. This vesicle separate from this plasma membrane, right now. Then this vesicle, if liquid particle present, that is called as spinosome, and the solid particle present, that is called as the phagosome, right? For example, this is the liquid particle. It means the spinosome contact with the lysosome. Lysosome digest this material, okay, and the digestion take place in the cytoplasm and undigested material thrown out from the body, okay. This whole process occur in the endocytosis, right now. Thank you very much.